I'm quite sure they've seen it on the TV program. And young people today have been accredited with saving their mothers, fathers, grandmas, brothers, and sisters' lives because they know how to use 911. And we thought if we'd have every, from youngsters to oldsters, send $1, that it'll give a good indication of the support in Yakima to put this very vital cornerstone in our quality of life.
The money collected will be used to fund a speakers bureau. 911 supporters plan to visit schools and community groups, not only to talk about the emergency calling system, but to also speak in support of the EMS levy, which too will appear on the November ballot. The levy to provide additional funding for emergency medical services in Yakima County failed last year after it was criticized for not including provisions for the 911 system. Supporters say this time around, voters will get the chance to say yes to both programs, which they believe go hand in hand. If the EMS levy and 911 both get the nod of approval from voters, it's estimated the average homeowner will pay about $16 more a year for the additional services. In Yakima, I'm Kelly Schnell reporting for NewsBeat.